John with the ball through, Kenny with the finish, and Fulham go into the lead. You can lose sight of it all in the darkness inside you, make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shine. Still Grealish, a little bit of skill. Wonderful play from Grealish, can he finish? But there goes the final whistle, and it's Fulham who have won the championship playoff final.
I mean, I'm in charge of a really great, great club with a big history and a big tradition and a big support. So,
yeah, it feels really good. I suppose a lot's been made of the emotional, emotional time, you know, being a Villa fan as a kid.
Baker got that wrong. Out it comes to McGinn. Oh, what a goal! John McGinn with a blockbuster. That is sensational. 4 minutes having gone behind John McGinn. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Albert Adoma. Touching hands, it's breath. Reaching around, touching me, touching me.
Can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Safe, but it's not fully clear. Who agents? And Aston Villa lead.
Sweet Caroline, the time never seems so
good. Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Villa Park. It may be early kick-off, but this place is alive. Now, and that's because of playoffs. at Tammy Abraham's feet.
I'm here and I only believe in one thing. I believe in taking off the world.
Is set. Wembley in all its finery.
That's where you're
at. Lives.
Going down the bumpy hillside.
And closing in on half time. The breakthrough comes for Aston Villa.
Across the country.
Contribute to this, okay, and you deserve it. So have a good night. Well done, every single one of you. Well done, boys.